There will be no new trial for former Connecticut Governor John Rowland. Federal judge handing down that decision yesterday. Rowland faces up to 3 years in prison after being convicted of campaign finance fraud. The Hartford Courant reporting that he will be sentenced on March the 18th, 10 years to the day after he was sentenced for corruption. That crime led to his resignation from office and 10 months in a federal lockup.